Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it at that. It's a short video, I know. However, I wanted to come in and give you a bit of backstory to what you just watched and also update you on this channel. So everything you just watched was actually filmed on this. This is a Diatone Taycan CineWorp on 4S and of course with the GoPro Hero 8. I absolutely love this quad, but obviously, I've never flown a CineWorp before, and this was the first ever time that I've uploaded this channel cinematic footage that was entirely flew by me from start to finish. You know, I finally got my confidence up. I'm ready to put the GoPro on and get out there and do it. And it was all filmed over a week in Vancouver, and I just basically, just literally every single day, I went out and I flew. I started my FPV journey pretty much in January, even though I bought my FPV equipment last year and I bought a 5S rig and Astro X frame. I didn't really start practicing until January because of the amount of traveling I did. So from January to now, we're in April, I've been practicing every day. And only this week, really, I was like, right, we need to get a CineWorp. So we've got a CineWorp, thanks to my guys at SN Hobbies in Vancouver. And I was like, right, I'm gonna go out every single day. And this is what happened. And this is only the start of what is gonna come right now. I was very nervous to show you this. We're gonna be exploring loads of dope stuff here in British Columbia. If you remember my Vance Creek video, the good thing is there is pretty much loads of bridges like that here in British Columbia. So much stuff to explore. So I wanna recreate this video. I wanna do so much stuff. I'm getting my 5S Astro X frame with T-mode to FAs next week. It's gonna be dope. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with FPV. Whenever I even look out the window right now, like I look out the window, I'm like, yo, like I just want to go and do circles around that tree. Like I can't even focus on like talking to you. I'm just looking out the window. I'm like a kid. I'm just getting all these ideas for FPV. So that's what you can expect on this channel. It's gonna be more content. I'm gonna be posting more and more and more, and I can't wait, guys. This is it. So I want to thank you guys for your continued support. I'm sorry there hasn't been that many uploads. There's just been a little bit of an adjustment and getting used to this quarantine lifestyle that we're all, you know, accustomed to right now. So that's what's been happening. I want to get some behind the scenes stuff as well. I want to like film my first person view of what I'm flying and everything like that, so you can see everything. But yeah, there's going to be some dope vlogs coming up, and I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know your feedback in the comments and hit me up on Instagram if you've got any questions. Thanks so much, guys. Peace.